This is Robert Rodriguez. Here's a sneak peek of Predators.
Action! What's the last thing you remember?
Falling.
The idea with the film was to not make it feel like it was, the fifth or sixth movie in a series, but the first. It's really getting into both the characters of the actors and the characters of the Predators themselves, and giving the audience something to just get into again. You can't compete with Arnold Schwarzenegger, so it's much better to go the other direction and do something the audience isn't expecting.
This planet is a game preserve. We're the game.
It was really important for me that each character felt like they could be in the star of their own movie.
They can hear you, smell you, and see you.
I had the classic Predator from the original movie. So to be able to bring back the original and then a new updated, nastier, meaner breed, it was really cool. People love that series. You tell people that it's a Predator movie and it was gonna be something new and different and bold, then they come running.
They learn. They adapt. How do we kill them? However you can.
They're such killers and they're such predators. On the big screen, it's gonna explode.
I'll be back here soon with more sneak peeks and other content from Predators, so be sure and check it out.